Dark Shadows terrified audiences from 1966 to 1971.
My name is Victoria Winters. My journey is beginning.
I must say, there was something very special about our company. You know, we worked in our own little studio.
Thanks for the pie.
Consider it part of your last meal.
Empire.
A lovable vampire.
Yes.
Burke Devlin.
I'm Victoria Winters.
Welcome to the beginning and the end of the world, Miss Winters.
You know, sometimes I could just kick my pop in the pants.
There were so many times you wanted to stop and redo something.
Because I like funerals.
Who is it?
Catherine Lee Scott played Maggie Evans, and this fall she will appear on the premiere of the ABC series Hotel.
Is he friendly? Is he inquisitive? Does he like to play games? Or I know when I was nine.
Ms. Winters, David's likely to be different from any boy you've ever met.
Mrs. Stoddard said you were the one that arranged for me to come here.
You don't say.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he hit the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a
the party had just begun.
In a
the guests included Wolfman,
in
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocky, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.